Vlog squad, what the fuck is up? It's like 6:45 and the boys are coming to town. All right, we're going to the Wild home opener tomorrow. It's cold as fuck, so we might go fishing, we might not. It's snowing, but yeah, the boys are on their way. Vlog squad, welcome back, and we'll catch you back. Here they motherfucking come. Yo, this place, oh, it's chilly in here. It's real chilly. But the boys are coming. The boys are here. Hold on, guys. Vlog squad, they here in this beast. Let's go. Vlog squad, mom left. Where that other one? There he is, look at him, bigger than last time, like usual. But look at the flow, let's show us that, Letty. He gonna get a mullet. Let's go, show us. All right, Vlog Squad, the Wild game starts in T-minus 7 hours, and we still ain't got our tickets. Vlog Squad, I'm gonna show you an exclusive of my PP. That's exactly what I said. I vlog squad, I'm gonna take a piss. So you may ask, what have I missed since like the last time? College and all that. Oh my god, stop! That's why you lift the toilet seat. I'm a fuck with you. Alright, so that was my pee-pee. Are we going out to eat or are we playing wee-wee?
I don't know.
Let's go eat.
Let's go eat. Turn off the TV. You ain't paying utilities. Alright, Vlog Squad. We're going to go catch some snacky snacks. And we'll catch you backy back. Remember, it's October. Look at that strut walk. Look at that sexy thing. Vlog Squad, I miss vlogging. Vlog Squad, I got a secret in the car. let's see it.
Mine's just...
Yeah. I don't score because I play defense. All right, let's do it. All right, what you got in the car for long?
You still got the crutches?
Yo, I'm still leaning back. I'm a fuck with you.
I'm a fuck with you.
Vlog Squad, that's hot chocolate. Yeah. No, I went like this. I went like this. Call me Diane,
because I've been
snoozing.
I know you
slept, but how? We still ain't find a surprise in here yet? Please, look up, down, all around.
The crutches?
It was too cold!
Yo, what the fuck?
It was too cold to get up and go outside this morning. So?
That's a lot of piss!
You're telling me! Alright, Vlog Squad.
Let's go get demonetized!
Yo, it is.
Oh, it opened!
No, it didn't.
Keep that. Why is it so yellow?
Throw the trunk.
No!
Throw the trunk, I'm gonna gag. If it starts smelling like piss, I'm gonna be pissed. Alright, Vlog Squad. Catch it back!
Opened in his 3 o'clock archive.
Vlog Squad. So we just had, we ate a Dairy Queen. So good. I never had better Dairy Queen. I saw Jack, but he didn't see me, my new best friend. But Andy! Oh! Vlog Squad, it's 1:30 p.m. And the game starts at 7:30. Really?
Yeah.
No.
I'm pretty sure.
It's 7. I checked last fucking night. But anywho, Vlog Squad, we don't have the tickets yet. We ordered the tickets in July. Oh, we ordered the tickets yesterday, and they're still not here. I called SeatGeek this many times, and I'm like, yo, we don't have the tickets yet. They're like, oh, don't worry, they should be there. They should be there by this time. Oh, okay, well, they should be there.
7:30.
Well, what the motherfuck?
7:30.
We gonna whoop on the penguins like this. So anywho, we don't have the tickets yet. And I'm like, okay, can we just cancel the order and get a refund? And then, like, we'll just reorder the tickets because what if they're not there? He's like, nah, they should be there by 3. I'm like, okay, well, should and will are two different things. So Vlog Squad, we're just gonna kill some time, drive around. Vlog Squad, I'm a butt with you. Love them. Bye. Vlog Squad, we at the XL Energy Center and we still don't have our fucking tickets. I called SeatGeek about like 20 times and they're like, oh, they'll be there by noon. They'll be there by 3. Well, guess what? It's 4:20. I just called them and they're like, they'll be there by game time. I'm like, okay, well, you're 0 for 3. So I'm gonna call them right now and try and get them to refund the order because I'm sick of this bullshit. So Vlog Squad, I'll catch you back up after that. Vlog Squad, I think I'm gonna do it this time for real. So I called again and they canceled the order. So now we gotta wait till 6:20. And at 6:20, that's my girlfriend. What they gonna do it? No, I'm just kidding. That's his girlfriend. Don't be embarrassed. He's beautiful. So anyway, stop it. I brought you here. So we gotta wait. So at 6:20, what time is it?
5:20, you mean?
5:20. I look greasy, but I've been in the car, so I'm not greasy.
It's greasy.
I'm greasy as fuck. They're gonna give us some upgraded seats, and if they don't, hopefully, and if they don't have upgraded seats, we get 120% just refund, which we don't want because we want to go to the fucking game. But we made a deal that if we can't get to this game, we're gonna go to the Vikings game tomorrow. And for God's sakes, we walked all the way down here. We're in this little strip thingy connected to the XL. I just wanted a smoothie. And the smoothie store is closed. This day could not get any worse. I'm running on 20 minutes, maybe, of sleep. I might do it for Rose Time, Vlog Squad. Anything to say? You guys have anything to say? If you were a smoothie, what kind would you be?
Strawberry banana, because it's the best. And I'm the best.
I don't know.
He would be a lime smoothie.
Because no one likes him.
Because no one likes him.
Fair enough.
Fair enough. Okay, so. Fox Squad.
Check back.
Check back. Vlog Squad, do you believe in miracles? Not only did we get upgraded to the first row, but we're in the club level. It only took 11 phone calls, but we in the club level. I'm so horny. I'm a fuck with you. We in the club level, Vlog Squad. And we 70 minutes early. Look at this. If this doesn't make you horny, nothing will. Thank you. Our seats were supposed to be up there, last row, so like literally the shittiest of shit seats. But there are no shit seats, of course. Vlog Squad, they dim the lights. T-minus 32, 18, 17, 16 till warm-up start. I'm so horny. I'm not. Look at where we sitting. Wealth Management Club.
Level.
So all the niggas in this level,
which?
Wealth. Especially us. Vlog Squad, catch you back.
Listen to your Vlog Squad.
Oh, hold on.
Sometimes it pays off to get ripped off.
Or sucked off. These tickets were not free.
Check back.
Check it back.
My name is general manager. Really, really, really good work getting going and staying about it. Don't win in this league unless the team comes first. Because everything here is
Yes!
Let's do it, Vlog Squad. We're ready for this. It's getting physical, Vlog Squad! It's getting physical! Vlog Squad. It's been crazy so far, Vlog Squad. We're 7 minutes in. I cannot believe it. I have chest pains. Get your back. Hate to say it, Vlog Squad. Hate to say it, but we're down. Dookie Suter got a penalty and they scored on the power play. We're down, but we're not out. We just gotta come back and fuck they Browns. Cause at the end of the day, it comes down to two things which I have, which you don't have. We'll get into that later. Let's go, Vlog Squad. All right, Vlog Squad. After the first period, we're down 1-0. But that's okay. Because we're going to come back and win this motherfucking game. Oh, God. Let's go. Vlog Squad, we're down 2-0. Crosby went top cheese. Was it disgusting? Of course. We're now down 2. Oh! Penalty on someone. It's getting feisty, Vlog Squad. Can we get a replay of that? That was kind of scary. Thank you. Vlog Squad are on the power play. We could bounce back real well here if we can knock one in. Yeah!
Turn around. Dude, give him a chop. You got him before?
Kiss him on the lips!
Rip his dick off.
Sorry, Vlog Squad, I just get into these games. Vlog Squad, I should have recorded. Dubnyk was throwing haymakers. Dubnyk covered it, and he tried to rip his helmet off, and Dubnyk said, uh-uh. Let's see this. Vlog Squad, watch. All right, Vlog Squad, let's take a look. So he's got it covered. He grabs his head. Dubnyk says, think again, you stinky bitch. Bam, bam, bam!
He's eating.
Yeah.
Did you get that?
I think so. Oh my God.
He's throwing haymakers.
He said, uh-uh, buddy. Wow, Vlog Squad, this is so fun. He got a double minor, Vlog Squad. That's all right. The proudest penalty we've taken all year. Everyone's still heated. Oh my God. Watch this, Vlog Squad. Oh, he kissed him! What a bag! Oh, oh man! Oh, that was so cool. He went full McGregor. Yeah, because they offset. Look, okay, here we go. Hopefully. Hadi, keep. Oh! They keep cock blocking Dubnyk. Vlog Squad, I'll find the clip for you, I promise. Smooches! Alright, Vlog Squad, so this is where Dubnyk was throwing punches, right? I was a little late on here, and it doesn't let me screen record on my phone, so I'm just gonna have to record the recording, but, yeah, and then I didn't get early, they don't show Dubnyk shooting the puck at the guy, but here's the clip. Absolutely gassed him up. Waffle shots to the ribs. With Crosby making out with Suter on the ground. Look at him, he looks like a pig. Look at this shit, Vlog Squad. We saw this live. God damn. Oh, that looks so painful. And then he shot the puck at him before this, so that was pretty cool. Alright, Vlog Squad, that was pretty cool. Alright, Vlog Squad, another update I hate to give you. We're now down 3-1.
Tough play.
Dubnyk had to go from one side to the other. He threw the stick up. Close, but no cigar. Vlog Squad, we're down again, but yet not out. We just need that spark. We just need that motherfucking spark, and we're gonna find it.
Vlog Squad.
Catch you back.
30 seconds.
Vlog Squad, it's been about 10 seconds since that last clip ended, and they scored again. This one was about as weak as Caleb. I mean, just a fucking floater. Just a floater. Like a frisbee. Staylock better warm up, because Dubnik's probably down to his last straw. Vlog Squad, we can do this. We just gotta believe. Vlog Squad, it's been about the next play, and they gave up another one. So Luke's boyfriend's coming in. I mean, he's a buffoon. Dubnik hit his prime in high school.
Low.
Oh man. It's got pretty quiet. Oh my god. What a save. It wasn't a save. It ain't over yet, Vlog Squad. It's not over yet. We just gotta get one this period. Yes, we just need money pucks. Don't worry, Vlog Squad. We can do it. Guys, it's the end of the second. We're losing 5-2. And it's not over. I got a pretzel and a chocolate malt down there by my wiener. Yes. This is fucking terrible. It's about as hard as my
wiener.
Yes. At least Nashville lost.
Montreal scored 6 on the winning team. 3-0 up 7.
Well,
I guess Dubnik's
just
doing as good as the rest of them.
Yeah, that's true. All right, Vlog Squad, catch you back. If you ever come to XL Energy Center, don't get the pretzels because they fucking suck. All taken away from us. Hartman got hit into the goalie. And we scored. Tough call. Not just saying this because I'm a Wild fan, but this should be a goal because he got pushed in. Looks like it's gonna go with Pittsburgh because Koivu's getting the long talk. I drew that penalty? Okay. No penalty.
Minnesota
Okay, so we're challenging. Okay, Bob Squad, got your back.
Two of them taking off. Maybe a 4 or 5 there.
This game should be 4 to 5. But we're getting fucked in the butt. And Zucker apparently got a penalty. Cool. Alright, Staylock kind of went out to play one. I like to hit him. It was kind of cool. But, oh well. Well, Vlog Squad, Staylock's been playing his little heart out. 6-2. 6-2. Log.
I'm not losing tonight. Hold on, I ain't done yet. I got a little bracelet. I didn't make it, my girlfriend made it. I don't know how to take it off.
You take it back, I'm gonna watch it.
Okay, well, Vlog Squad,
we fucking suck.
I got my shit on now, so
I ain't losing tonight.
Go Pittsburgh.
I love Pennsylvania. Hershey, Pennsylvania, too. Team remind me of Christmas colors. These bums. Go, Pen, go. Big summer blowout, go wild. All right, Vlog Squad, catch you back. I don't fucking know, whatever. I got my bracelet off. I don't want to get kicked out, but I want to give a lucky fan a lucky bracelet. Stop, both of you, knock it off. I'll throw it at the end of the game.
One's leaving, Vlog Squad.
We're getting shit rocked. Man. Yeah, we'll have to. This is tough. We got one! I'm back in the green, baby! There's no quit in this team. I love this team to death. Good. I'm pointing and laughing at them. Vlog Squad, it ain't over till the fat bitch sings.
ice. Wow. All right, the bird wins.
I just did everything.
They're coming back, everybody.
Where's 40?
Oh. Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Look who it is. Is this okay?
Oh!
Someone beat
that! Why is no one going after him?
Never know. Never know. Empty cage. You're asking me. Pull them a little early. Again? Really? Go fuck yourself, 92! Now he still won.
No matter the outcome of this game, stay locked starting for a while. I can promise you that. And no matter what, this has been a pretty damn good game. Dubnyk just kind of fucking sucks. Big fat turd. We've been doing pretty good. Knock on wood. Are you kidding me? Just like that. The dagger. The dagger.
Alright, guys. I'm fucking lost. Huh?
Surprised they don't arrest us all.
I don't know. We're walking to this parking ramp. It's cold as tits.
That'd be hard.
Guess what? We'll be back.
We're 0 for 3 right now.
We're 0 for 3, but we saw 4 goals.
4 more than last.
I don't know if you can see that or not, but Vlog Squad, we're going to pick another game to go to tonight, and it's going to be the worst team in the league. I don't know if we can play the Iowa Wild.
The Iowa Wild, they're undefeated right now.
And we're defeated. Knock, knock, who's there? Owen, Owen who? Owen 4. But hey, at least the Vikings are on
there.
It was so fun. Big hits.
You know, did we go up?
No, we're walking the wrong way. I just got my socks wet. We got a free calendar though, that was cool. Oh, Vlog Squad, it's so cold. So yeah. I'll catch you back up with you later. Vlog Squad, we kind of cut off the vlog at an awkward part, but the boys are gone. They're home. And the Vikings won, so that was good. They beat the Philadelphia Eagles, so I mean, at least someone beat, you know, Pennsylvania this weekend. So, Vlog Squad, my voice is a little raspy, but we're good. Expect more vlogs, because this was a great weekend. So, Vlog Squad, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. And yeah, wear sunscreen. Now that it's almost winter, remember, wear your hats. You know, no bullying. March coming soon. Maybe. I Vlog Squad. I'ma fuck with you.